Gracious God, you have enabled us to draw closer to you each week this Lenten season through our practice of fasting, prayer, and almsgiving. As we enter into the mysteries of Holy Week, open our eyes to your love and open our ears to your wisdom as we glorify you in sorrow. Strengthen us and help us to keep your commandments. Loving God, in this time of repentance, we call out for your mercy. Keep us on the path that leads to you and to the life your Son won for us by his death on the cross. We pray this in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Please join us in singing our first hymn, The Cross of Jesus. It can be found on the insert in your worship book.
Straight. beauty so ancient and so new. Late have I loved you. Lo, you were within, but I outside, seeking there for you. And upon the shapely things you have made, I rushed headlong, I, misshapen. You were with me, but I was not with you. They held me back far from you. Those things which would have no being, were they not in you? You called, shouted, broke through my deafness. You flared, blazed, banished my blindness. You lavished your fragrance, I gasped, and now I pant for you. I tasted you, and I hunger and thirst. You touched me, and I burn for your peace.
Thank you.
must deny himself and take up his cross daily and follow me. For whoever wishes to save his life will lose it, but whoever loses his life for my sake will save it. What profit is there for one to gain the whole world, yet lose or forfeit himself?
Oh. all Christians everywhere at this very moment to a renewed personal encounter with Christ Jesus, or at least an opening to letting him encounter them. I ask all of you to do this unfailingly each day. No one should think that this invitation is not meant for him or her, since no one is excluded from the joy brought by the Lord. The Lord does not disappoint those who take this risk. Whenever we take a step toward Jesus, we come to realize that he is already there, waiting for us with open arms. Now is the time to say to Jesus, "Lord, I have let myself be deceived. In a thousand ways I have shown your love. Yet here I am once more to renew my covenant with you. I need you. Save me once again, Lord. Take me once more into your redeeming embrace." How good it feels to come back to him whenever we are lost. Let me say this once more. God never tires of forgiving us. We are the ones who tire of seeking his mercy. Let us not flee from the resurrection of Jesus. Let us never give up, come what will. May nothing inspire more in this life than his life, which impels us on.
I can hear the joining us tonight. Today we begin Holy Week by celebrating Palm Sunday and the Passion of our Lord. Tonight's Mass will begin outside with a gospel reading and a blessing and distribution of palms. So if you haven't got a palm yet, please rise, go grab a palm, take your worship aid, and meet us down the stairs and back to the church.